More than 4,500 people packed Hillsboro's new minor league baseball park tonight for the debut of the Hillsboro Hops home season, and Cor Harlan was there with them. And Cor, this isn't only exciting for fans, this is really a big investment for the city, isn't it?
Well, it is, Jeff, and it's a brand new, beautiful minor league baseball park. And everybody who showed up here tonight got a taste of what $15 million worth of the city of Hillsboro's money has bought them here. A brand new park as you see them getting ready for tomorrow night's game here. And some folks could not wait to get here for the opening pitch tonight. 90 minutes before the scheduled start of the Hillsboro Hops home opener, and Dustin Miller is in his seat ready for the games to begin.
It's great. I mean, it's good to see baseball back. You know, we had baseball in Portland for a while and the Beavers left. I think this is a town that can support it. Absolutely.
It's been a $15 million investment for the city of Hillsboro. The city's plan is to get money back in the form of rent payments the city will collect from the team to use the park. Hillsboro's mayor Jerry Willie threw out one of the honorary first pitches. He says the decision to build the ballpark was made a lot easier because it's built right next to Hillsboro Stadium. And lots of things, infrastructure items, including 2,000 parking spaces needed to support a minor league baseball team, are already here.
And then we just felt like it was time. We had an opportunity to bring baseball back. It didn't look like anyone else in the region was going to be able to do that, so we needed to step up. It was an easy decision.
All batting for the Hops, number 18, first baseman Wagner Mateo.
And I think it's going to be a huge hit. I really do. I think it's going to be hard to get tickets through most of the summer. I think they're going to make a lot of money. They're going to make a lot of people happy, and that's what it's all about.
Dwight Janes is a sports writer for Comcast Sportsnet. He thinks Hillsboro's investment will pay off in a big way in the future, and he thinks as more people come here to watch the game in a place finally designed for baseball, that they'll be reminded of just how much they've missed having America's pastime played in a place it was meant to be played. All right, and here is one of the real joys of these minor league stadiums. And this, I'm standing right on the field to play right now. This is the first row of seats, just within arm's reach here. Sitting right at the arm's length there, they say there is not a bad seat in the house, and all 4,700 plus people who are here tonight believe that as well. TriMet, by the way, in addition to the 2,000 parking spaces here, Kelly and Jeff, TriMet does have a shuttle service between the Orenco station and the ballpark here on game nights, 2 hours before the games and 2 hours after the game. So you can either drive here or get here on the MAX train. It's real easy, and as you can see, it's a great place to sit and watch a game. Live here in Hillsboro tonight, Cor Harlan, Coin 6 News.
That's great, Cor. Thank you.